consider the equation of motion h equal to ut plus half gt square to find the total time taken. Here